at GreenPath Logistics headquarters here in Dallas, Texas, kicking off our controlled fleet trials. Controlled fleet trials in Hyliion terms means our first customer experience with the Hypertruck ERX developmental vehicle. So we're putting this vehicle equipped with our powertrain into the hands of a GreenPath Logistics driver so that they can use the system in everyday operation.
GreenPath is a trucking company with a specific focus on not only providing excellent service with competitive pricing, but doing it in a healthier way for the environment.
We're in the Spangler Road headquarters, which is our corporate headquarters for all of our entities. This particular building is attached to a shop facility, which not only services our existing Class 8 vehicles, which are utilized in our trucking operation, it's used to refurbish vehicles that we have acquired to be utilized in the future. Adjacent to this particular building, we have three parking areas where one across the street is where we primarily house our mail operation that is utilized by GreenPath Logistics. The other two operational lots on this Spangler Road are storing many of the surplus vehicles that we have to refurbish and to sell.
We do not have a single diesel truck in GreenPath Logistics. We are the first company that operates 100% alternative fuel trucks. We have over 700 trucks in our fleet today, and we want to expand our fleet to 1,000 trucks, hopefully in partnership with Hyliion.
So CNG has been at the heart of our company from the very beginning, and the reason that we like CNG is one, it's very easily and readily available, and two, it actually doesn't take a lot of effort to make it usable as a transportation fuel. So ultimately, because of those two combinations, it's always going to be inexpensive relative to the options, but also it provides significant carbon savings relative to the other options. And then the other big thing that's happened in the natural gas space is the advent of renewable natural gas.
Lots of planning have gone into these trials. It's been a whole company-wide effort from sales, service, marketing, product, you name it. It's been a great team effort.
We're very privileged to have this partnership. This is going to be the first commercial application of this B-sample level of equipment doing what it's supposed to do, which is hauling freight.
Ready to let Venus get in this truck and try it out, right? This is the first commercial you hear from right here.
We've spent many months working closely hand in hand with our customer, making sure we've set up for success. And now that we're here, we have put it in action. The truck is out actually running right now.
We want to make sure the vehicle's performance is dialed in, the control strategy is on point and going in the right direction. Our vehicle diagnostics are starting to come together. And really the driver experience is super positive.
We believe that ERX can be a game changer because when fueled with natural gas collected from renewable source, the truck can be a great tool to help our society turn fugitive methane from a liability to an asset while addressing current demand for heavy-duty truck electrification.
We're going to be actually testing the ERX from Hyliion with GreenPath as the carrier, moving product from our Houston Lubricants plants in Houston, Texas, to a Dallas-Fort Worth customer. And we're going to be loading the whole truck with Shell Lubricants products. As a global lubricant supplier leader, Shell Lubricants is actually a true end-to-end business. And we're responsible for not only sourcing, but influencing decisions that will actually support the sustainability journey.
It matters to Shell because we are an energy company, so we need to make sure that we're doing things the most efficiently to provide the best product for the market for not only our employees, but our customers and everyone that is affected by the environment. It's literally everyone on the planet. So we need to do our part to make sure that we're doing things in a sustainable and positive manner.
ERX, it was fun to drive. It was a lot of power. It's a lot of power. It pulls hills. It doesn't drop in speed with a loaded trailer. You don't realize your truck is noisy until you get into the ERX and get out. And it's just that this truck is so quiet. Compared to being in a regular truck, you can feel the vibration of the noise. You can feel the vibration on the truck. I get out some days, your body's hurting because you've just been in the seat too long. It's just smooth. It's the time to reflect. If you ever need to do it, this is the truck to reflect in and just drive because it's so quiet.
A couple years from now, we'd like to be operating 50, 100 of these ERX trucks in our fleet, being able to reduce the carbon emissions for our customers 80, 90, 100%, help them to achieve their carbon neutral or negative goals. We'd like to continue to be part of the team that innovates, and so we're hopeful that the partnership will continue to grow and that both companies will see significant benefits and also provide great benefits to their customers.